6 students with special needs. Parents say they were isolated without their consent.
I didn't know that he was in a self-contained class.
Why was this allowed to happen? 10 on Your Side demands answers. Thursday on WAVY News 10 at 6.